Marnie Wright, CHRP, is the Director of Human Resources at the Abbotsford School District. Stepping into a position that was vacant for 5 years, Marnie brought with her a passion for education, creativity, and the knowledge of the impact a great teacher can make. Her tireless work has inspired agile thinking throughout the district, which comprises over 2,300 employees across 49 locations. It was this creative thinking that came into play during the teacher job action of 2014. When unionized support employees were unable to cross the picket line and faced lost wages for an unknowable period, Marnie found a way to not only minimize the financial impact, but also to improve their skills and knowledge. Working with the Teamster Union, she found secondary sites where striking unions agreed not to picket and held over 130 professional development workshops, which had close to 3,000 session attendees over a 3-week period. The support staff were so appreciative of the opportunity, and its impact is still referenced as a great turning point in the district's people culture. During this same time, Marnie also focused on the improvement of recruiting and retention practices. The district wages were behind others in paying education assistance and, after conducting a labor market review, creating a business plan, and costing and evaluating the results, she worked with others to advocate change. The end result being a labor market adjustment to increase wages, ultimately improving employee satisfaction and reducing turnover. Through it all, Marnie has stayed true to her passions and appreciations while sharing them forward to the greater benefit of all. Congratulations, Marnie.